Good morning, I'm Echo, and today I'm going to show you how to make homemade soda bread.
My homemade easy soda bread is the easiest and the fastest bread you'll ever make. This bread recipe requires no yeast, no kneading, and no proofing at all. Quickly throw in all the ingredients in one bowl, mix it up, and you'll have a steamy, crusty, and unbelievably delicious bread in just an hour. So, let's get started!
Good morning, I'm Echo, and welcome to Echo's Kitchen!
Here are the ingredients. 1¾ cups of all-purpose flour, 1¾ cups of whole wheat flour, 1 teaspoon of baking soda, 1 teaspoon of salt, 2 tablespoons of cold butter, 1 egg, 1⅔ cups of buttermilk, and a tablespoon of rolled oats. Preheat the oven to 215 degrees Celsius. Combine the egg and buttermilk together. Whisk until well combined and set aside. In a large bowl, add the whole wheat flour, all-purpose flour, salt, and baking powder. Mix the dry ingredients. Add the frozen butter and use your hands to rub the butter into the flour mixture. I normally use frozen butter straight from the freezer and grate it. It only takes seconds, but if you don't have a grater, you can just cut the butter in small cubes, it will yield the same result. Now pour half of the buttermilk mixture into the flour mixture and then use a hard spoon to combine all the ingredients together. Then, add the remaining buttermilk mixture and continue to mix. The dough is going to be a little bit soft but not too sticky. Flour a clean workspace, then transfer the dough onto it. Lightly flour the dough and gently form the dough into a round shape. Place the dough onto a lightly floured baking tray. Using a sharp knife, score the bread with a deep cross on top. Then, poke a hole in the four corners of the bread. This will allow the bread to expand during baking. Coat the bread with the leftover buttermilk and sprinkle the top with rolled oats. Bake for 15 minutes, then turn down the temperature to 200 degrees Celsius. Then bake for another 25 to 30 minutes. When done, remove from the baking tray and allow it to cool in a wire rack. You know the bread comes out perfect when you tap the bottom of the bread and you hear a slightly hollow sound. I like to serve my soda bread freshly baked or toasted. It's also good at room temperature, but I find that warmer temperature complements the thick, cakey texture of this bread and it just brings out the hearty flavors. I love butter on this bread. And I always pair it with a hot cup of coffee. You can also pair it with orange marmalade or peanut butter. If you're a bread lover like me, I guarantee you're going to love this bread. This bread has a mild and unique flavor almost similar to biscuit. The crusty golden exterior, dense and soft interior of this bread will put you in great mood with every bite. You can totally store soda bread for 3 to 4 days wrapped, or freeze it for up to 3 to 4 months. If store-bought buttermilk is not available, check out my video on how to make a homemade buttermilk. The link is in the description box of this video. Serve immediately, and as always, enjoy!
Thank you for watching! If you like this recipe, please give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends. And if you haven't already, please like and follow my Facebook page and subscribe to my YouTube channel so that I can continue to provide you with insightful videos and delicious recipes. If you have suggestions or questions about the recipe, please leave me a comment below. I would love to hear from you. Thank you for your support, and I'll see you guys soon. Bye!